Patience is key.
Along with repainted crosswalks, school zone signals, and big electronic signs have been placed sporadically around Buffalo.
We feel confident that the Buffalo Public Schools have a good plan.
It's the city's way to prepare and slow down drivers in school zones as all Buffalo Public Schools return to session. And all 29,000 students are returning.